Yeah, no, we wanted to get a look and a couple of different looks. Two were forced by injury and then fatigue. So we got some guys on the field that we needed to see in certain spots. But still, I'm very happy with the. With the way we addressed the game, they're very unfortunate not to win.
Right. Yeah, I mean, you know, in the first half especially, guys definitely controlled the flow of the game. I mean, I lost count of how many, you know, legitimate good scoring opportunities you have. Do you take that as something that's frustrating, or do you take that as a good sign that you guys are creating, you know, good scoring chances?
You know, when you get that many goal scoring opportunities, you don't score. I mean, let's not burn them up all now, right?
Yeah,
so the season hasn't started yet. We're going to get a little sharper. We'll have those moments of you know, where we're concentrating a little bit harder in that moment. Maybe we're just a little bit more polished. I don't know. But the better part of it is when you get that many goal scoring opportunities, a team this good, you know you're doing something right. So we'll take a lot of positives out of it.
Okay. And how do you assess where you guys are at? I believe, if I'm not mistaken, 2 weeks out from the regular season home opener. So are you pleased with the where you're at this point in the...
Very much so. I mean, we had a couple guys cramp up. We had some fatigue about the 80th minute that we had to make some moves, as you alluded to. But all in all, I think on pure talent, when these guys were ready to go, the first 20, 30 minutes of the game, we were clearly the better team. And that's encouraging. So fitness you can work on. But I can't make these guys more talented than they already are. That was pretty damn good.
So any closing messages just coming off this game to the fans for heading into the season?
We need more of you. We need more of you out on March 9th. You know, I think we get a lot of energy from our fans. And we fill this place up, we'll light it up. That's our motto in our locker room. So, you know, we're just hoping that more people are paying attention, starting to see that we're a good team, that we're a team worth supporting. It's a lot of fun for me to watch as a coach. So I hope the fans are getting their money's worth.
Absolutely. I think they are too.